spell checking and grammar.
There you go, the time.